Hello.
I'm Alfred Ladylike, and I don't wanna start a fight, but I feel that the time is right, and there's something on my mind tonight. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, a warm round of applause for the fabulous, the talented, the beautiful Alfred Ladylike.
I'm pretty busy. I'm a professional, yeah.
Okay, so Patreon is a website where I will try to make better art than what I just did. It doesn't take a lot of money to be a patron of the arts these days, because with, you know, crowd funding and micropayments, you can just do like you would be buying me a cup of coffee, or like you would be buying me maybe a falafel if you're generous, or a nice dinner if you're really generous. Then with that tasty nourishment, I'm going to make songs that are weirder and better and...
This one's for the aliens in my imagination, in their multicolored spaceship that I saw when I was kissing you last night. Or was it last September? I barely can remember what it feels like to be near to you and dear to you and hear from you.
What do you get out of it? Yeah. Well, I hope that you do get something out of just the art itself, because that's why I'm doing it. I enjoy sharing my deepest feelings, and I would also like to extend that to the patrons who support me. Just have, you know, maybe online private parties and share my thoughts and share some stories behind the songs. You can get demos. There will be stuff which is exclusive to the Patreon. I don't know. We're gonna just try it and see what the patrons want, and I will try to give it to them, and hopefully it's a fair exchange. That's the idea. And the third letter I address to your face with a...
Thank you, guys.